Tomorrow, Governor Tom Wolf will be in Pittsburgh for the ribbon cutting of the I-579 Cap Park. That park, which is actually a roof over the Crosstown Expressway, has been in the works for several years, and it connects the lower hill to downtown. The governor will be joined by other dignitaries for that ceremony.